Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today let's learn a great tip for working effectively in MS Office. Do you know that the MS Word 2016 can read your document or whatever you have typed? It's really an amazing option available in MS Word 2016. Let's try with this. Open any MS Word 2016 document. Go to a left side of quick access toolbar and click on down arrow. Select more comments. Select all comments. Now go and select the option of speak. Click on add and click OK. Now on the left side top in the quick access toolbar, you will see a speak selected text icon. Then select the text and you can see that the icon will appear bold. Now click on the icon and see the magic.
A few weeks ago, I have launched a survey on employee suggestions to save cost and save employers, and one of the participants called and communicated with me that
this is a great tip you can use in your day-to-day work. I hope you enjoyed with this. If you like this, please share with your friends and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.